Hey, what's up guys, it's DB7, I hope you're ready for Shoti. It will be a nice run in Texas with this awesome engine from Slab Jerry. Yeah, it's the Big Cam. So if you want it, you can Google it, Big Cam's Cummins from Slab Jerry. Enjoy the video guys. Alright guys, so if you're still here, it's because you want to see the full video and I want to say a big thank you, so drop a like, drop a comment, it's the best way to help me. And yeah, if you want to skip this part, we'll be loaded around 14 minutes, I'm going to exit this yard loaded, will be a cool one. And you will see, it's kind of tight room, so I'm going to make it, but I will show you the yard where we need to back up and everything. And I'm curious to know if you guys have another idea how I can make it. Let me know in the comment section guys. We're almost there. Alright, so we're almost there, like I said, we need a few hinge, that's it. So look what freight we can take right here, Laredo, Texas. Corpus Christi is on nice runs, but 137, it's a bit short in my opinion, 235 seems perfect. Let me know in the comment section what you prefer, 137 or 235. This one, 700 miles. It's a nice one, but it's a really long one. I don't have all this time because we're now Saturday. I want to release this video Sunday, so tomorrow. I have a couple of friends coming to my house for dinner. So I need to go to the grocery, make a little cleanup in the house and everything. So I need to edit this beautiful video just for you. Now I'll show you something. Look at that. This is the yard. You see where we need to back up, or the white lines. So it's kind of tight with a long truck like this. So I'll show you what I will do and press pause and tell me like what is the best thing to do in your opinion. Let me know if I did good or not. Thank you guys. I'll let you enjoy this beautiful video again. Thank you. So this is it. Let's drop the rear axle. I think I did kind of good, but let me know what you think about it, because it's the best way for me to improve myself. And like you know, I like to back up in first person view to be more realistic. So let me know again what you think about it. I'm always curious to see what you guys like on my video or what you prefer to see. I can improve it. No problem, guys. So let's going out of this yard nice and slow. And I can promise you some cool Jake brake here and there. This engine is not the best sound in my opinion, but the Jake Stage 3 has a little something, so... It looks like a nice place to take some picture, so let's make a quick and easy backup. Really, like, not realistic at all, but I'm gonna do it like this just because I know you guys like it. So let's back up a truck in an unrealistic way. This is it, guys. We're loaded, we're gonna run it, so I will show you this beautiful picture that I just took a second ago because we got time. And now, I'll let you enjoy this video once again. Drop a like, leave a comment, let me know what you like, guys, and have a great day.
left. Turn left. Thank you. straight.
Thank you.
lane, then turn left. Turn left.
Thank you.
This is it, guys. So a big thank you again if you're still here. Have a great week, and don't forget to drop a like and leave a comment to help to support this beautiful channel. Stay safe out there, and see you in the next one. Ciao.